I like him a lot.
Okay, I know, but are you dating? Are you in an exclusive relationship?
I mean, I don't know.
What do you mean you don't know? Don't you think you should know? I mean, he could be out there dry humping half of New York City right now.
Dry humping? Oh, that's scandalous. That worries me.
Phil and I dry hump, okay? And it is intense, and it's very erotic, and it's the only way that I can actually get off. So I think that you need to be clear about what this relationship is. He's thousands of miles away from here. You don't know what he's doing right now. He could be at some bar, doing shots with some sexy bartender, dry humping her.
Thank you.
I'm your sister, honey. This is what I'm here to do, terrify you.
And now I see Phil dry humping
you.
Oh,
no, you don't want to see that. I don't even want to think about what that looks like.